What's up, brain? Chat room is up. All right. I got an hour here. 1 hour. I got 1 hour I can work on this before I have to get back to stuff. So, let's get to it. What's up, Riley? No. Nice. Oh, shucks. Give me a minute, folks. All right. Sorry about that, folks. My wife came home and needed help carrying stuff in. Our landlord showing up with a new washer. The dishwasher. So, yeah, I'm in hyper-focus mode, just staring. had my initial plan for this character, and then. He's going to need the most work just because I know how they felt about my initial take. I wanted to make him just huge, but they're like, he's not that big in the game. I'm like, yeah, but it's about the personality. Who cares? He's a bigger dude. Because I didn't draw them the way I wanted to in the pencils. Didn't quite came out the way I was. It's not even what I think, it's kind of like what they think, so I'm trying to go at this again. Based on what they've already expressed to me. Another reason why I don't like doing work for people, you know? They've been good. It's just funny. It's like, you know, you put people's, I don't know. You know, you can end up in a magazine with your own art, but the minute you're getting paid, then, you know, like I said, it's a whole nother. See, what I wanted to do was just make him bigger so he eat up more space. You know, like more muscular. So, I don't know, I just got a feeling they're gonna want changes, you know? No, you don't know, because you didn't read their emails, but... Dither spray. Yeah, just set your airbrush to dither. Turn the flow down to 30%, 20%. Ah, sweet, Michelle. Glad to hear it. Try to thin his neck down a little bit so they don't say I made him too muscular. Hello. Yeah, see, I don't know about the current way I did that.
Should have put him in his underwear, but they wouldn't let me do it. I try. I try.
Yep. Yes, I am. All right, everybody. I gotta go make dinner. I'll be back on in about an hour or two. And then we'll wrap up Trevor, get this big gun done, and then once the big gun's done, I'll fit his hands in there, and then I'll finish him up. So he's probably got about an hour or two left on him, just because that gun's going to eat up a little bit of time. And then we'll be able to finish up Claude. That'll probably take me till midnight or 1 o'clock. We'll see. And then I got the guns on the side to do and all the cash. I might have to do it in the morning, but that still puts me in good time. So, all right, everybody. Be back in about an hour or two.